With a stability ball, get into a push-up plank position, keeping the abs in and the core braced. Do not let the hips sag or rotate.